Hello, everybody. This is the unboxing of the Momoko 44 High Grade Geminass 02 from Dragon Momoko, and I got the model kit from Gundam Central. So yeah, I liked the first one so much, I got the second one. And it is an official, like, it's not just a recolor for recolor's sake. There was a Geminass 2 in the wing manga or whatever. And it does turn into another one. I can't think of the name of it right now, but it becomes like a different, completely different suit. They completely retrofit it. But yeah, it does have a completely new gun, or at least added on to it, maybe. We'll see. Yeah, it's like an inverse color. Even the box, I think the other one was like a dark blue background, so they just inverted it. It's kind of like a Titan version for Wing. So, although the plates, most of the plates are the same, they're just recolored, which is fine. I don't know if they ever, if Dragon Momoko would have ever made the upgraded version of this one with all the new armor if they had been able to stick around. Would have been cool to see. Because yeah, this is just simply a recolor with a new weapon. And then here is the plate, so I believe this half is, one of these halves, I think this half is old, I think. I could be wrong. And this half, I think, is new. So it's basically the beam rifle, like, turned into, like, a long beam rifle, I guess. Is that really enough to justify buying another one? Personally, I think so. And then we got the instructions, which are very reminiscent of all the other Dragon Momoko instructions, with the nice white. So yeah, just exactly the same. Very simple construction. And then you have the weapon. But I guess it doesn't have the armor. So they swapped out the armor parts from the 01. For the weapon here. So there is, like, if you get this one, you're not gonna have the armor. So there is a reason to get the first one, and if you get the first one, you don't get the gun. So yeah, that was a good idea, I guess. So if you want to pick the kit up, click below to go to Gundam Central, and I'll see you in the next review.